Hey everybody, it's SuperFunner here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Pikmin 2. In the last episode, we completed the cave Bone Black's Kingdom, and in this episode, we're going to finish off the final cave of Awakening Wood, Snaggrit Hole. Now, you may have noticed another day has passed. Well, one or two days have passed. Well, that's because I stocked up on a ultra spicy and ultra bitter spray. I'm just gonna kill these guys before they can like destroy the bridge. Come on. And Lou's gonna pretty much we're doing the exact same Pikmin we did last time, except we're gonna take blue Pikmin instead of red Pikmin. So yeah, I've only got 2 days of school left. So like, while this does mean I'll be able to upload about two videos every day for a while, in I think a week or so's time, I won't be able to upload videos since I'll be on holiday with my nan, sister, and 2 cousins. So, pretty much we need to knock down this wall. And behind here is the entrance to the cave. Come on, skip. Yeah. So we'll just have our Pikmin destroy this wall. Just wait a bit. Come on, guys, move faster. I'm just gonna spin in a circle. Okay, it shouldn't take it too long now. Come on. Okay, there we go. Okay, so let's go. Snaggrit Hole, sub-level 1. Okay, so, we take all our Pikmin, split them up, and we'll start searching the area. Die. Okay, so I think there's a treasure inside this orange bong ball. So I have Olimar, I'll take our purple Pikmin. And then we'll kill this guy. And there we go. Just have him take this back. Have Bluey head up here. Okay, so there's another treasure up here. Hang on. So, leave purple Pikmin here. Pull him back. And then call our white Pikmin. It's just to make this go a lot faster. So we'll have him carry this back. Okay. Okay. Alright, so now we've got the crystallized telekinesis, and we've already paid off 80%, and we've now paid off 80% of the debt. So close now. Yeah, and then there's this treasure. One white there. Now I just need to wait for him to get back to the ship. Just wait a little bit. Yeah, I think that's the first treasure we've come across that only requires one Pikmin to carry it. Okay, so now we've gotten the Leviathan Feather. Okay. So let's move on to sub-level 2. Okay, so there's a creeping chrysanthemum over there. And there are no treasures over there either. Okay. And let's continue exploring. Doesn't seem to be any around here yet. Oh, wait. Okay, so there's two right here. Okay. So we'll just kill this creeping... Oh, Olimar's dead. Huh. Okay. And now let's kill this guy. Okay, so we'll throw our purple Pikmin over here. Okay, so there's another sheer wig. Yeah, more male four male sheer grubs. Okay. There we go over here. Okay, that's a normal chrysanthemum. So we'll leave purple Pikmin here, and I'll go fetch the blue Pikmin. Spell up our Pikmin. Okay. Move along. Okay. We just need to wait for... So now... There's another treasure over there. We'll kill some enemies before that. Just kill some enemies. Okay. So now we have the taste sensation. Okay. So we'll leave our Pikmin here. And I will go back and fetch the blue Pikmin to carry this back. No. Okay. For some reason, white Pikmin wants to come along. Yeah. Come on, get up. Anyway. I'll throw a blue Pikmin up there. Okay. So I'm just gonna let them take that back. Where's the expert? Okay, so we'll go back over to the purple Pikmin. Okay. Here is the combustion berry. Okay, so I think that'll do it for this episode. So, next time on Pikmin 2, we will continue to explore the Snaggrit hole. See you guys next time.